Associated with. It was very hard hitting. Both teams were going back and forth, so it was a really good game overall.
Is there anything that you would change about the game?
Actually, I don't think that there would be anything that I would change because we got down early in the game and we had a fight to come back. And a lot of our games haven't been very close this year, but you know, that one was a back and forth battle, and I don't think that I would change anything about it because our guys did a great job.
Your team went 5-0. How does that make you feel?
Well, obviously, anytime you can go undefeated in any sport, it's a great accomplishment. And obviously, as a coach, I was very proud of the kids for that. And, you know, everybody did a great job. Everybody contributed to that. So it made me feel pretty proud because kids worked pretty hard, and that was our goal at the beginning of the year. We knew we had a chance to do that, and we accomplished that. So,
what was your goal at the beginning of the football season?
Our goal was to go 5-0 and beat all the teams.
Did you succeed?
We did succeed. We beat every team.
How many touchdowns did you score last night, Austin?
2.
And how did that feel?
Great, knowing I scored them for the Hillhawks.
Did you throw any passes that led to a touchdown last night?
Yeah, I threw one to Alec Reed for a touchdown.
What was your favorite part of this season?
To be with the team and go 5-0.
What big accomplishments did both of you make last night at the game?
I tackled Ben Birds.
I tackled Ben Birds.
I got a 70-yard touchdown.